Hey, I'm Dan Aykroyd. If you need answers, who are you going to call? Alan Brazil, obviously.
Are you baffled, bewildered, and bemused? Perplexed, puzzled, and perturbed? Only one man has the answer. And that man is Alan Brazil. Alan Answers on TalkSport.
So, here's David.
Alan Barnard.
Yeah, oui.
Is that time of the show where we attempt to offer some sound advice to the millions of listeners to the sports breakfast. In these confused and troubled times, there's only one man the general public can turn to. Alan Bernard Brazil.
Here we go. Ed, first one.
Hi, Alan. It's Sam from Eltham. I saw this week that a whole town in Australia has been covered by a bizarre plant being dubbed hairy weed. The place literally looks like a big mop of hair. You've seen a lot of the world, but what's the strangest thing you've seen?
Oh, good one, Sam. Good one. But I do agree with you. Unbelievable scenes, wasn't it? What's the most unusual thing I've seen? I think when I was in Calgary, in Canada, playing a game one night, you could see near Edmonton. You know the Cowboys, David? The Edmonton Stampede or the Calgary Stampede? We were playing, it was an AstroTurf pitch, and the sky suddenly, you know, it's big sky out there, big sky, and it suddenly got darker and darker and darker, and I looked around and I thought, what is going on here? And these hailstones come down, David. You know a hailstone?
Mm-hmm.
They were the size of golf balls, and I've never seen it. They were hitting this AstroTurf and bouncing. They were, it was rock-solid ice, chunks of ice, and of course, we all done a runner. Left the referee in the pitch, we all ran.
I understand more now.
Oof.
When I listen some of the things.
It affected my head,
I understand.
David. You know, I don't have I'm worth it. You're worth it. I don't have hairline,
I didn't
you,
have
David.
A clue, and I have now.
Wow, it killed me. Who's next?
Hi, Alan. It's Lewis from Stoke. Man United target Zlatan Ibrahimovic once said, I can play in 11 positions because a good player can play anywhere on the pitch. Was there ever a time in your career where you were forced into playing a different role?
Oh, God, yeah. As a kid growing up, I had a good left foot. And I think, you know, was it left side midfield? Was it left full back? It wasn't to when I was about 13, 14. I had played centre forward. I had played up front. But this was probably the best league in Scotland, you know, age 13, 14. And I was pushed up front, number 10. And that was it, bang, it all changed for me, you know, 62 league goals, or 62 goals, not league goals, in the Scottish Amateur League. So it suddenly, I felt comfortable, I felt this is my position, and that's when, you know, clubs get alerted to you as a young kid with hopefully a bright future. So, yeah, you know, where the manager says you play, Zlatan could play every position, but, well, he could certainly play centre-half, couldn't he? Central midfield, I don't think so, or he wouldn't want to play full-back, but I know what he means. If you've got ability and a football brain and a touch, you can play anywhere on the pitch, but it's where you get the best of your ability, where you sparkle is where you want to play.
That's called talent.
Yeah, oui. Last one, please.
Hi, Alan, it's Nick from Crouch End. I've heard the show yesterday when you revealed that Liverpool correspondent Graham Beecroft was a secret bell ringer. Are there any secret talents you have that we should know about?
Ooh.
Oh, he's got plenty.
Nick, secret talent. I ski not bad.
Come on, Alan.
Some of my size, I ski pretty
good.
Come
on, monsieur.
I think my talent could be at the bar. It's not a brag, it's just...
He's very good.
It's not a brag, David.
I can tell.
People just seem to fall around me, you know, and I just get warmed up and just keep getting warmed up.
Anything else?
No.
Come on, secret talent.
Secret talent, no, I don't think so. I can play sport.
You can sing, I guess.
A little.
You're too humble.
If I'm in the mood, I can. If I'm in the mood. But not as good as you.
You're always in the mood.
Not as good with you with the French anthem.
The French anthem. Oh, you remember that. You remember that. You know what? It was something. Singing the French anthem on TalkSport Radio live. I mean, wow. That was something special.
We play it all the time.
No.
Oh, yes.
I know. Bataillon, marchons.
Now the party's over, I'm so tired. Then I see you coming out of nowhere. Much communication in emotion.